Governor Kevin Stitt ordered flags to fly at half-staff tomorrow in honor of Oklahoma County Deputy Jeremy McCain, who died this week after a crash earlier this month. McCain was an 11-year veteran of the Oklahoma County Sheriff's Office and served as the school resource officer. He leaves behind one son. McCain's funeral service will be held tomorrow in Oklahoma City.